Officers say a driver who crashed into several homes and cars in Lynchburg was under the influence of alcohol. Lynchburg police officers say they responded to Old Forest Road around 3:20 this morning. They believe the car lost control and ran off the road at a high rate of speed. The car then reportedly hit three parked cars and a home, with debris then damaging a second home. The driver was taken to the hospital with severe injuries.